If you want to calculate the total number of active items, like the count of active subscriptions, open tickets, or like in this example, the active employees, then you can use the following DAX pattern. As a first step, return the count of items. Here, that is the total number of new employees. Second, adjust the dates over which the active items are calculated. So for this visual, the filter context is determined by the year and quarter, and we want to count the employees that have been hired up to the last date in the quarter we do the count for. To do this, we need a calculate function, where one filter argument removes any filter on the date table using the remove filters function, and another filter argument to only keep dates that are equal to or before the maximum date in the filter context. As a third step, remove cases that are not active anymore. Here we need to exclude employees that have left the company. So we only want to count employees for who there's no contract ending date or whose contract ending date is after the last date in the filter context.